Hi everyone! If we arrange all the beverages in the world by their popularity, the second place, right after plain water, will go to black tea. And that's no surprise, there are thousands of varieties of tea, from bitter to naturally sweetish. Moreover, black tea is a heart-healthy alternative to another invigorating drink, coffee. Well, as you already understood, today on Big Progress Channel, we're going to tell you about 12 benefits of drinking black tea every day. Number 1. Reducing blood cholesterol. Everybody knows about cholesterol nowadays, and this is a sad fact since about 1/3 of the population of the United States suffers either from atherosclerosis or from high bad cholesterol. And here, black tea comes to the rescue. It leads to drop in bad cholesterol and increases the level of good cholesterol. Number 2. Risk of heart disease will reduce. This benefit follows from the previous one, but the elimination of cholesterol plaque is not the only heart benefit of black tea. The beverage is packed with antioxidants, the most important of which are flavonoids. One cup of tea a day is enough to decrease the risk of heart issues by about 15%. Number 3. Normalizing blood pressure. Increased blood pressure or hypertension accompanies any heart disease, and unfortunately, this is one of the most widespread conditions in the world. Give up smoking and alcohol, avoid processed foods and fast food, exercise, eat healthily, and of course, drink black tea to normalize blood pressure. Number 4. Improving concentration. Feel drowsy in the middle of the day? Don't rush to the coffee shop next door. Try a cup of black tea instead. It has the same invigorating effect but contains less caffeine, which is good for the body in general. Number 5. Reducing the risk of cancer. That's due to the antioxidants once again. These substances prevent inflammation, which is the greatest risk factor for cancer. Number 6. Digestion improvement. There are millions of bacteria in our GI tract, and they make up to 80% of our immunity. Black tea is a great immune-stimulating agent, as it promotes the development of good bacteria and helps suppress the bad ones, maintaining optimal intestinal microflora. Number 7. Prevents the buildup of arterial plaque. Cholesterol clogs cannot be removed instantly. However, you can slow down the process of plaque buildup, and black tea, as well as any other herbal tea, is a perfect remedy for it. Number 8. Reduces the risk of diabetes. Diabetes is a serious condition which greatly lowers the quality of life. Black tea helps the patients with diabetes while preventing the condition in healthy people. It normalizes blood sugar levels and prevents craving for sweets. Number 9. Solving bad breath problem. Do you always have chewing gum in your pocket? Then maybe you'll need to use it less often if you drink black tea regularly. It hydrates the body and provides it with catechins, the substances that promote oral hygiene by eliminating some harmful bacteria in your mouth. Number 10. Losing weight. Of course, drinking black tea won't make you lose weight. But if you exercise regularly, sleep well, and follow a healthy diet, black tea may significantly accelerate the process of fat burning. Number 11. The risk of stroke will reduce. Stroke, just like heart attack, is one of the leading causes of death in the world. Drinking black tea every day reduces the risk of stroke by about 1/3, if you lead a healthy lifestyle, of course. And finally, number 12. Provides the body with antioxidants. We all know that antioxidants are essential for good health, as they reduce inflammation and the risk of cancer. Remember that black tea is a great source of these substances, and subscribe to our channel. See you soon, dear friends!